PCR Capture is a free extension for Google Chrome that saves time and reduces errors and duplications while sourcing, updating, and interacting with contacts in your PC Recruiter database. To install it, just search for PCR Capture in the Chrome Web Store and click Add to Chrome. The plugin is self-updating, so you'll always have the latest release. Once we've added the extension, the PCR logo appears in the Chrome toolbar. When we first open the plugin, we need to enter a PCR login URL, username, and password. Then we can select a database. Once that's done, we'll see an options panel, as well as an option to switch databases within the account. We also have a toggle to enable or disable PCR Match, a feature which identifies the names of your current PC Recruiter contacts on websites as you browse and adds interactive links to them. More on that in a moment. First, let's check out the options panel. Capture has a basic mode and an advanced mode. In basic mode, any contact record we capture is processed automatically with no added user interaction. We've got the option to create all contacts under the database's default company, the company name detected in the contact's data, or a specific company record we define here. We can also select a roll-up list to add all of the captured names to. In advanced mode, we can view, confirm, manipulate, and augment the contact data before saving it. We also get manual control over duplicate merging. This last option lets us disable the confirmation pop-ups after each capture or set them to automatically close after a moment. Let's enable advanced mode for this demonstration and walk through a sample capture. We've browsed to a web page that PCR Capture recognizes, and so a pop-up appears here on the side. If the contact wasn't in the system, we'd be prompted to add the new record. However, this number indicates that there are already some records in our PCR database that appear to be a match for this one, based on social network URL, name, email, and location. Clicking on the pop-up takes us into the Select Record panel. Here, we'll see a list of the records that seem to be a match, with the most likely matches appearing first. We can review the suggested records and select the one we intend to update. On the next screen, we're given the option to keep the record with its current company association in the database, or we can create a new company based on the data collected from the page. We also may be given the option to move the contact into an existing company that appears to be a match, or search for any other company in the database by name. We'll keep this record with the current company and choose Next again. On the Review Data panel, we can view and augment the information we're about to save into the database. At the bottom, we have the option to associate the captured record with a roll-up list, which can be very helpful when you're sourcing a lot of contacts for the same type of role and want to group them together in the system. Once a roll-up list has been selected here, Capture will remember it until you select another. You can also link the captured record to a pipeline for a job. Just search the position by job title or ID. Now let's look at the PCR Match feature, which lets you interact with people already in your database as you find them on the web. PCR Match is just one more convenient shortcut between your private recruitment database and the public websites that you frequent. We'll click on the Capture extension icon and turn on PCR Match. When active, this feature skims the current page for any hyperlinks that appear to contain a first and last name. It then checks for matching names that exist in your PC Recruiter database. If one or more names match, you'll see the PCR icon. Two of these records appear to be a match. Clicking on the icon for James in Santa Fe, we'll see that there are three records in the database that match this first and last name combination. Paging through, it looks like the third one is the one we want. We can click on the name to jump to the record, or use the icons below to send James an email, use an integrated phone or SMS system to call or text him, add his name to a roll-up list, or see his position pipeline records. The PCR Match feature stays active in the current browser window as long as it remains open, and it will work on any web page where first and last name combos are used as links, including popular social networks and search engines. If you want to exclude a site from PCR Match scans, click the PCR Capture icon and use the Exclude Current Site toggle. You can also control which sites PCR Match scans by going to the Options panel and using the PCR Match tab to add or remove sites from the whitelist. For more information on PCR Capture and the many other ways that PC Recruiter can enhance your workflow, contact a main sequence representative.